Creating consistent characters with AI is such a drag. Until now, Rendernet just launched Character Lab, and with just one reference image, we can create our character in multiple styles from one single place. Wanna know how? I'll show you in 2 minutes. Let's go! First up, let's head over to a studio on Rendernet and create a new character in the Character Lab. Upload the image you want and make sure it's nicely centered, and then click Next. Choose a realistic style, select the gender, in this case a male, and the age. Let's name our character, we'll call him Tony this time, and you can tweak the description too. Once you're done, hit Done. Now that's sorted, we're gonna use him in Canvas. Create a new canvas for our character, and you'll see on the right side there's our guy Tony, where we can adjust the character strength for this prompt we are going to use, where we call our character by writing at Tony. Now let's set up the model, pick RealBees XL for this example, adjust the aspect ratio to 16:9 and click on Generate. And there you have it. As you can see, it's the same character. And to generate him in all the scenes, we're just gonna tweak the prompt a bit to give it a unique spin. You can use these images in your video projects for making movies, retro stuff, like we've seen in another video in the channel. What do you think? So far, it's the best tool I've tried for generating characters consistently. And with Character Lab, it's even easier and faster than before. Not to mention, I can keep everything organized in Canvas. Let me know in the comments what you'd like me to try out and what you want me to talk about in upcoming videos. Takala signing off. Bye bye, guys.